Pros: it's sexy. It's a really interesting combination of a tote and a backpack. And the quick side access is gonna be great for everybody, photographers especially. But cons, I got three of them. Limited accessibility from the top into the main compartment. Undoing the shoulder strap from the G-hooks was kind of a And the side access, when you're closing it, sometimes it gets a little stuck. It's kind of a two-hander sometimes.